I just need three. No, four. Four. Yeah, four. Okay. Oh, I'm using my marshmallow pickaxe. I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Heyo! Hi guys, it's Smorio here, and I hope you save room for dessert, because we've got another video coming your way. Today, we're doing our annual Cluster Chunk, the game we do every year, that's what it means. Annual.
Yeah, apparently this was a great new idea, because, you know, a blast from the past, nobody's played this game in a while, so yeah, let's go.
Yeah, and this is one of the first minigames we've played, so yeah, and we've been doing it like two times now, so yeah, if you don't know what Cluster Chunk is, basically, there's two different teams. And I'm going to be in the red team, so...
I'm on blue team.
There's two different teams, and then there's two different islands, too. So basically, you have to survive in this... It's basically normal Minecraft, except you're on an island. And you have to, like, survive, and then later on, you have to build to someone else's island, and then kill them. But first, you have to destroy their bed, and then kill them, so they don't spawn back in their bed. So, yeah, that's basically it, in a nutshell. So, I'm Reefy.
I'm not Reefy, I'm trying to find that lever. Okay.
Okay. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, I hear your Minecraft.
I don't hear yours.
Oh gosh, I remember this.
What? Did you die?
No.
Okay.
Well, how would I... Okay.
I don't know, I heard you screaming. Okay.
Wait. I remember last time we had, we accidentally left the game on peaceful mode, that's why I couldn't kill you, even though I shot you like a bunch of times, so...
Oh yeah. Wait, does that mean these... Wait, are mobs on?
Yep. Let's Another check. Beer. Wait, I'm just gonna check real quick, I'm not gonna do anything. Zombie. I'm not gonna do anything suspicious or whatever. Okay, mobs are on, there's a zombie there. Oh gosh, there's another zombie. Yep, the spawners work. The spawners definitely work, there's a bunch of zombies.
Oh gosh. Is that coming from you or from me?
I don't know. That's
okay.
The thing.
I don't know where that sound's coming from.
I remember the first time we played this, I didn't know that you can shift. Oh gosh! Zombie! Zombie! I don't know if that's the one I spawned or not. Should we set it peaceful like last time?
I don't know. It's your choice.
Oh gosh! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Oh. Did my voice just crack?
Oh wait, no, the zombies are just spawning below the things, and they just fall for me.
Okay then that one's just the one I spawned basically then. Okay, then that was bad. Yeah, I'm just gonna set the game to peaceful.
Or just turn it to day. Just turn it to day.
They're all dying. They're definitely not below the island, because I hear zombies flesh burning.
Oh, they're probably above. Okay.
Yeah, wood is more worth more than planks, just so you know. Oh, yeah, we should sleep in our bed first, huh?
Oh yeah, we should.
We should've, basically.
Wait, do we even have a bed yet, or do you have to make it?
No, it's in the chest. Remember?
Uh-oh. Okay.
So...
Here, set it tonight again.
There, I'm gonna sleep now. Sleep before there's monsters nearby.
Oh, there's monsters nearby. Definitely.
Oh, leaf bed. There we go. Okay, now I'm gonna sleep.
Okay, did you turn it on peaceful?
Yeah, should we leave it at peaceful?
I don't know, it's your choice. Maybe next year we'll have it not in peaceful.
Okay, yeah, let's just leave it in peaceful.
Yeah, let's leave it for next year.
Oh gosh, that'll be hard.
It'll be fun. So yeah, keep your eye out.
Hard in a fun way.
Cluster Chunk 2016. Yeah.
I didn't even make a crafting table yet. I'm just too busy getting a bunch of wood. And yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna make a crafting table. Wait, you don't even need to make a crafting table! I think there's probably some... it's just for convenience. You already got time to mine?
Well, yeah. Of course, I kind of have to.
I always get this problem where I run out of sticks, like, while I'm in a cave. and I can't make torches.
That's why you're supposed to bring sticks with you.
I know, I do, but I don't bring enough. And then I run out of torches. I'm that type of person who just places torches everywhere.
I'm actually that kind of person too. I have OCD.
Yeah, I don't like it when it's like dark.
At least I think I have OCD. I don't know. I get annoyed at unsymmetrical things.
Did I just throw that? Okay.
Well, that's about it. So.
Oh no, it's gonna fall in the. Okay, good.
Every time you yell, it hurts my ears.
Sorry, it's gonna fall in the fire. That's what I was about to say. Did it fall in the fire? Nope, it didn't. Okay, there's an extra crafting table here. I just made that crafting table for convenience. A wooden pickaxe is like one of the shortest items that you use. Like, use the item the shortest amount of time, because you just use the wooden pickaxe to get 3 stone. That's it.
Yeah.
Okay, need to find some. There we go.
Okay, let's see. Get that.
Oh yeah, the blocks are better, so. You already got the- wow, you're ahead!
Well, yeah. I'm just gonna say that.
Getting an upgrade is stone, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dang it.
Wait, did I already get that? Okay, I think I got that, because I have a stone pick. I shouldn't have said that. Okay.
Wait a second. Oh wait, no, they do. Okay, I thought they took it out.
Okay, it needs. Oh yeah, there's no Oreo blocks in 1.4. So they're just the ores. That'll make it harder. They should have made a cluster chunk for like the newer version, like with newer blocks.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you get experience when you mine stuff.
Well, only when you mine coal and diamonds, that's it.
Yeah, some Oreos and stuff.
I thought a chest was a crafting table for some apparent reason.
Oh, I haven't played Minecraft in a while, so I'm pretty rusty and stuff. Oh yeah, I need to break mob spawners, you get experience.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I need to do that. Okay.
Well, there's like an island with a bunch of like bottles of enchanting. I think there's a enchanting table there. I'm not sure, but I remember how to craft one now. There's also a satellite. Oh yeah, the satellites are where they lead you where the islands are. So like the alchemy satellite has a bunch of enchanting stuff, I think.
Okay.
Wait, no, that's potions, I think. I don't know. I don't remember. Okay. How much? Three? Wow. Okay. Do.
Gosh, 36.
36 what?
Nothing.
Okay. Oh, this is a dispenser. Wow, it's not even. You know, I'm gonna make my own. No, I'm not gonna make my own furnace. I'm just gonna break one and place it here. Okay. The greatest idea ever.
Is to what?
Just not make a furnace, just break one and then just place it there. Near you.
Oh yeah.
45 blocks to blue team. Wow. What if I just went to your island and killed you right now?
You know, I unguarded. I just respawn, right?
Oh. You died?
No. No.
Oh yeah, I need to break your bed.
Yeah, but you know I'm just gonna kill you. Right? Fine. You know I'm just gonna kill you if you come here.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I remember last time I had an enchanted bow, but I couldn't kill you, but you didn't even have an enchanted bow.
I think I did. Actually, no, I didn't.
Oh. Let's see, I can't find any. Oh wow, they're all doing the ceiling. I'm afraid to fall. Okay, I just need to break some stuff. Oh, they're gonna fall in the fire. I'm just gonna leave the fire there just in case. For stuff I don't need.
Armory. The engineering.
26. Okay. 21.
The alchemy. I'll take the engineering one.
You're already going to know. Oh wow, you're so ahead.
Well, what can I say? I'm a thing.
Yeah, you're a thing. You're stuff. Okay. Do.
Oh wait, I didn't even read how many blocks. Dang it. How many blocks did I need?
I'm gonna start making armor now and enchanting it. Ooh, that's cool. That's some cool stuff right there, Smorio. I talk to myself in third person. Do.
Oh gosh.
Oh yeah, by the way, I changed my GUI scale to like normal because when you press F3 and you type a lot of stuff in the chat, it covers all the information there, and I need that for command blocks, so yeah. So if stuff on my side looks small to you, that's because of that. So yeah, that's the thing. I need a bunch of blocks before I get there.
Wait, where are you going to?
I'm not telling you.
Are you going to a satellite, or are you going to me?
Why would I go to you that early? I'm gonna go to a satellite.
Okay, thank goodness.
Aren't planks, like, can you get a lot of planks? Like, more, you can get more planks than, normal blocks if you change the, yeah.
Yeah, you can use planks, but I'm not using planks. I'm using, something else.
Something no, slabs, late. Yeah. You can use slabs, to make it, longer.
Oh, I'm using wool. I probably shouldn't have said that, but, you know.
Oh. Yeah, slabs are more efficient. But first I need to find... I have a feeling I'm gonna fall here.
That's why you have to slam shift. You know I actually broke my shift button.
How?
It, like, doesn't have the shell, but I can still click it. It's just, like, a little stud that you have
to press. Maybe because you're pressing it too hard. You need to be very careful.
Yeah, it also happened to my caps lock as well, but...
Oh. Wait, yeah. Why would you need caps lock?
In my I don't. It's just that it happened somehow.
Oh. Yeah. How do you craft slabs? Yeah, I remember how to craft. Yep. Three planks give you 6 slabs, so it's better. So slabs are actually better. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay, slabs, 4. I wonder if I'll make it with this.
Okay, good. I went to the right one. Okay, better this is going to be perfect. Sorry. This is going to be perfect.
Engineering? Armory? Ooh, that looks interesting.
I got so much pepperoni!
Why would you need that? Wait, why would you need that, though?
Because why not? It's pepperoni. The building blocks of life, right?
Yeah. It's also the building blocks of your mom.
Remember,
kids, maturity is overrated.
Yeah. I'm not even gonna...
Oh, I just crafted a button, wow.
Why?
By accident? I have no idea why, I just crafted a button. Well, I'm just gonna go to the armory one. Armory. Ooh, free arrow. Oh, it's floating, cool. I don't even need this anymore. Do I even have that? I'm just gonna... Okay, now I have extra blocks.
This is gonna work.
I have a feeling that my... Oh, the gravel just fell!
Oh, that voice crack.
Yeah, the gravel just fell! Wow. I forgot when gravel is floating in the air and if you place something near it, it's just gonna fall.
Okay. Oh my gosh, having headphones for too long really does something to your head. Okay.
I have a feeling that my shift is gonna break.
Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna turn all this steak into a stack so, you know, it won't take up space.
Do you ever get that feeling when you're shifting and placing blocks that you're accidentally gonna let go and you're gonna fall off?
Yeah, my legs, like, shiver and stuff.
Yeah, that's why I'm pressing it really hard. I don't think that's a good idea, because it's going to break the button.
I need more wood to make another chest.
Oh, gosh, that's far. I have a feeling I'm going to fall. Hold on, okay. Should we split this into 2 parts? I didn't even put a timer
on. I might. I don't know. We'll just see how long it is when we end.
So,
That's this ends quickly.
I'm just checking the time real quick. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah, you can break bookshelves for books, so you can get an enchantment table.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got experience. It's actually, if you, want experience, you just break the ores instead of the blocks. So when you, put it in the furnace, you get even more experience, which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Do... How many... Oh, shoot. It's already nighttime, but I don't really care, because I broke all the spawners. Well, most of them, at least. What was that sound? I heard a weird sound. Okay. I'm trying not to talk loud. I remember in my old videos, I used to scream all the time. Or talk loud. Oh, wow, look, spawners. Why isn't this play? Oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay.
Okay, I'm trying to really concentrate on what I'm going to do. And there's your place.
How do you jump on this? Oh, you can't. Okay. Oh, shoot, you can't jump on this. Huh. Okay, I need to break a slab and try to get it. Oh my gosh, my FPS is like all weird and stuff. Gosh, oh gosh.
I actually tried recording this video with people. It was like a modded game, but it was so laggy that I just didn't... I just stopped, just deleted all the
videos. Oh, that's not a good idea. What? What did you say?
Nothing. I didn't say anything.
Oh. I wasn't listening to what you're saying, but I knew you said something. Okay. I don't know if it's useful to make an axe, but meh. Oh, I should make a weapon. I forgot to do that. Oh, I still have enough tools. Should we put keep inventory too?
Yes, Peppy, that's gonna be a great idea.
Okay.
Oh, wait, what? Sarcasm. I was talking to myself. Anyway, you should probably put it not on peaceful. I already took out all my spawners, except for that one.
I don't think I took out all my spawners. I'll take them out right now. But first, let me, make some planks. And some slabs. Okay. Slab.
Definitely need oak wood.
I have so many slabs. Slabs are so efficient. Okay. Okay. What the heck just happened? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. So this is a... Wait, you can't... What kind of... Oh, yeah, okay, there. There we go. There we go! Armory! I shouldn't have said that out loud.
Okay, fine, I'll say mine out loud. Engineering!
I'm just gonna break all the spawners for experience. Yeah, I also shouldn't have said that out loud.
Don't worry, I did that too. It's not much of a secret.
Okay. Well, what kind of book? Oh! I'm not gonna say this out loud, but oh! Yeah, I just need gunpowder. How do you get gunpowder here? Isn't there a gunpowder in like a different satellite? I don't know why I should clear here. Okay. There's a bunch of useless stuff that I have. Okay. This. Why not? Just a lone arrow. I have so much sand, I don't even need to use all of this, actually. Okay. I don't even know if I'm gonna use up all these arrows. There's so many.
No.
I can actually. Oh, no. What the heck? You're building to my island already? No.
No, I'm not building to your island.
I see you. I see you. I can shoot you right now.
Hello. But I'm not. I'm preparing for something.
Okay. Cause you're building in my direction. I see that. Okay. I'm gonna make an enchantment table, cause why not? Wait, did you get this achievement yet?
Yeah, I got that a while ago, actually.
Oh gosh. A while ago. Okay. I don't know what this is. But I'm just gonna go here. First I need like a bunch of slabs, like a lot of slabs. Like a lot of slabs. I'm gonna go to the top. At the top. What? I didn't say anything.
Did you say to top?
I said the top. But
the
it
top
sounded like
what?
To top.
The top of what? Your entire cluster chunk or?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm doing something productive. I never do something productive ever in my life. The last time I did something productive was never. Oh, that's a lot of experience, actually. Well, it's not a lot, but it just leveled me up. Good thing we're in peaceful. Okay, what was good?
Yeah, that's right. Okay.
Okay, that's a lot of slabs.
There's...
That's what I needed. Woohoo, that's just what I needed. That was totally not a reference to a Mario game. Well, it totally is, but... Yeah. Why do I have a sign? Did I accidentally craft a sign? Or... Oh yeah, I broke a sign. Never mind. The steak is pretty useless now.
Yeah. I just put them all into a stack so it wouldn't waste space.
I put that in the stack like in the beginning. There's pepperoni and nether pepperoni. And I accidentally collected that, I don't really need it. I can't believe I'm doing this, but goodbye pepperoni. And nether pepperoni.
No.
And item frame. Yeah. That's sad.
How could you? You do not belong in the pepperoni military.
I need to save space. I mean, the arrows are taking up a lot of space in my inventory. My shift is gonna break, I swear. Should I put keep inventory on?
Sure. Okay.
There we go.
Okay. Now okay. Let's see.
I'm just checking how long you've been recording.
How long? Like a while?
Last time I checked was like 140. Now it's like 151.
Okay.
In my side.
Okay.
Oh! Why did I... Okay, never mind. I got a little scared there. Okay. That's pretty cool though. Wow, I'm just wasting planks.
All I gotta do is hide this.
You mean your bed?
We know. Yeah, what yeah, totally, yeah. Oh!
Keep inventory still.
Okay.
Whoa, that's a bunch of redstone stuff. Why would you need this? Oh, yeah. For, like... Almost. Oh, that's a lot of pepperoni, too. Wow.
It almost fell off.
That's a lot of pepperoni. I don't know why I would need this. Probably for TNT and stuff, or a TNT cannon.
Pepperoni? Why would you need pepperoni for a TNT cannon?
No, this chest has pepperoni in it.
Oh, you're in the engineering satellite, aren't you?
Yeah. Tripwires. Yeah, I can make the contraption to this.
Okay, wait. Gotta get back.
Okay, Peppy's gonna has to do something real quick. Yeah, so I'm just gonna... I don't know if I should take the... Because I need a safe space. So, I'm just gonna...
Yeah, I was checking my text and stuff, totally. Yep.
Wait, okay. I have no idea what you're doing, but... Yeah, I'm just trying to save space. I don't know if I should take out... Man, I'm just gonna take out some arrows. Ooh, string. I don't know if I'm gonna make some tripwire contraption thing, because I don't have gunpowder. But, yeah. Like, I don't really know much about redstone, but I know a lot about command blocks. Which is weird, because command blocks is part of redstone.
Yeah, technically.
But, yeah.
No, it's kind of its own category, actually.
Yeah, command blocks.
Yeah.
Okay, I just put this here for now. Ooh, marshmallow doors. Yeah. Stuff. Which one didn't I go to? Okay, I'm gonna go to this satellite, actually. First, I'm gonna... Wait. Does the alchemy satellite have an enchantment table? Enchantment table?
Sure? I think it does.
Better safe than sorry. I'm gonna mine some obsidian. I just need three. No, four. Four. Okay. Oh, I'm using my marshmallow pickaxe. I wasn't paying attention. Okay. I'm a little tired, so yeah. Even with a diamond pick, it takes a long time to mine obsidian.
Yeah.
I could go to the nether. I'm just kidding, though. No. Why would I go to the nether here? Well, I could go to the nether to... Wait, oh yeah. You can't sleep in a bed in the nether because it's going to explode.
Yeah.
But you can hide? No, yeah, you can't. Really. You can't really... There's no point in going to the nether. Did that just fall? Okay. Besides, you would need a lot of obsidian, and I don't think there's a lot on this island. At all. Oh, I almost fell. Good thing I was holding shift. Jack-o'-lantern.
I'm really concentrating right now.
Yeah, when you concentrate, you don't really talk much.
Which yeah, is a bad thing for YouTubers. Downside of gaming vids.
Yeah, that's why I try to talk a lot. Oh! That's why I'm, like, saying stuff that I'm actually doing. Like, oh, I found this satellite or something. Because I want to, like, make my gameplay interesting and stuff. And, yeah, stuff. Because stuff. That's... Oh! Okay.
Oh, my gosh. There was a piston there.
Okay. I need a book first before I get here. First, you need to break a bookshelf. That's a lot of books. Oh! Okay. Yeah, it's really a good thing that we're in peaceful. Okay. Actually, I wouldn't need to break that. Stuff. Two. Oh, why did I put three there?
Dang it, how am I gonna get out now? Okay. Ah, dang it!
Did you fall?
Yeah.
Well, good thing keep inventory still. And I just made an enchantment table. Awesomeness.
Cool.
I just need experience, so yeah, stuff.
Perfect. Okay. Sure it's not.
Okay, I definitely need more wood.
Okay.
I don't even want to break the planks because it's gonna waste time.
Dang it, I probably should have put my bed in a creative place.
Oh, I fell!
Okay.
I didn't even sleep. Oh, I slept in my bed, yeah.
I didn't even sleep. Oh, wait, I slept in my bed.
Okay.
Now, let's see.
I don't know how I'm gonna get into that island. Yeah. Oh, there it is, wood. Yeah, I'm breaking wood with an item frame.
Wait, what does the armory satellite have?
The armory?
Yeah, what does that have?
I think it has, like, a bunch of bows. I think. I don't remember. I think that's the one I didn't go to. I don't remember. I'm not sure. I think so, yeah. Like bows with enchantments, I think. I shouldn't have said that, but yeah.
I'm gonna go check out the alchemy.
Oh.
Check out the alchemy of the situation. Oh gosh. Game's lagging.